You. Mirror. Wow, really? I missed that? Nope, stand right there. Nice. Fucking hell, you hit like a truck, dude. Bitch. Okay, maybe I should go back and get the SS flask thing done. See, I want to, but I haven't found a bonfire. Fuck it. I'm gonna go back. It's not really even because of the souls, but just I want my Estus flasks. Well, I take that back. It's not what it is because of the souls, you know. I mean, 6,700. It's not a crazy amount, but I also noticed that it seems like enemies in this game, like, you're getting less souls than you usually would, and I find it funny that the texture for that button hadn't loaded. Go to Firelink Shrine. I like they won't cut that out, but I'm probably gonna cut out the loading screen because them motherfuckers are long. Longest one I've had is about 25 seconds, but you know, can't just slap an SSD into the Xbox One, or else you could probably find a 500 gig for like 110. Well, Amazon Prime. Anyway, to Firelink Shrine. Okay, so, Andre, sorry for all those times I ended up, well, the two times I killed you in Dark Souls 1 because I needed your stuff.
Tis good to
what need.
Reinforce Estus. Yes, sir. It kind of bugs me just as, like, okay, here you go. And kind of like with the Emerald Herald in Dark Souls 2, you gave her a flask or a shard or something, she would just... That was it. I think that's what she would do. Yeah, because the animation like that was to level you up. Just nothing special, you know, no like blow coming from the Estus flask shard or anything. Or like poof for the showing the number go up, which would be kind of cool. Okay, so. Why you do this to me, game?
For the MBK, I don't want.
Well, in that case, wait. Jeez, I still need to save up 20,000 souls to get that damn key.
Welcome home. Speak very well. Then take.
Twice. Fuck, see, I'm gonna need equip low because now that I know rings ways, you know, have weight to them. Good.
Farewell, Ashen.
May the flames guide thee. You have anything new to say?
Ashen one, bring wizard. Ashen,
son of
bring
a bitch.
Wizard.
Yeah, that fucker right there. That's kind of like the Crest of Artorias in Dark Souls 1. And it actually costs the same amount too, 20,000 souls.
Ashen one.
Yes, I know. Bring you more souls. Everybody wants souls from me. No, it should be three, right? Four. Wait, I only had two easy to... No, that's right, because I split them up. Wait, no? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so now let's go ahead and... Wait a minute, I wonder... This is just curiosity. Wait, can I go up and... Or can I buy another heal spell?
How?
Nope, we shouldn't have any left. Okay. To use miracles, equip a talisman or a sacred chime and attune a miracle at a bonfire. A show of tolerance from the Way of White. Okay, now I wonder if I, like, if I become a member of the Way of White, do I gain more uses? Okay, wait, what about equipping, instead of that, a chime? Wait, I got a chime, didn't I? Yeah. Wait, did I sell them? Or wait, do you go in this hand? No? What the fuck? What did you sell the goddamn thing? Wait, you don't even have one. You have arrows, though. How much do you cost? 5 apiece? Fuck yeah. Wait, do you have any rings? No.
Ashen one.
Okay. Now that I'm broke, literally. Let's go ahead and go... So do I just have to increase my attunement to increase my amount of usage? Like, what is it? Was it Dark Souls 2 that did that? Yeah, this is where I need to go, I think. Okay, back to the shortcut. Die. Oh, fucking come on, man. Give me a break, dog. What? Motherfucker, that was cheating. Come on. I always miss that. Didn't miss that though, bitch. You, come here. Thanks for the backstab. Yeah, oh shit. Wait, I wonder what kind of delay there is with the buttons. I'm gonna do a random little test here for myself, so it's probably gonna seem weird, but. Press. Oh, not really. It just. The animations actually have, like. Weight of their own, if it makes any sense to me. Oh. Holy shit, you got yourself some health on the bitch, die. Thank you. Feel the power. It's like the dragon roar. Wait a minute. Wait, did it already wear off? Well, that don't last very long, does it? Nope. Hi, guys. Fucking shit every time I try to see, because in, like in Dark Souls 1, when you see an enemy attack, if you know their animations well enough, you can just immediately press L2 and you don't actually have to go through the whole fucking swing. You can animation cancel and parry them much quicker. I don't know if it's possible with this game, but I'm doing horrible when it comes to actually, parrying. It's all your guys' fault, though. It's all your fault. You guys watching me, you're putting pressure on me. Stop it. Die! Uh-huh. Okay, so I can... Really? It's actually pretty decent damage. Yo, bro, just stay right there and let me... How do I switch arrows? Oh, like that! I didn't know that. Hi, nice day. You're right, you know, nice day, right? It's a good day, right? Nope. Ha 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 ha! I outsmarted the fat bastard. Not really, but... Sounds better though, right? Find it funny, that's like the... I want that axe. Even though I'm betting that son of a bitch takes a lot of shrew. Ooh, and I like the way. Wait, is that what my. What shield is that? Kind of reminds me of the Chris shield, sort of. Wait, I wonder. See, now, since I don't know if there's a boss nearby, if I summon him, I assume it's gonna buff everybody. Health and damage output. Lion Knight Albert. Fuck it. Do you do gestures? What do you turn away from me for, fuckface? About to see how good you handle combat, bro. Go, big man. See, are able to use the. Did you heal yourself? He's dead. Nice, though. So, he's using the weapon skill, too. That's actually kind of cool. Wait. Hey, you, come here. I love just the... I don't give a fuck. Was this intended to be easy like this when you summon him? Oh shit, he blocked through it. Oh, peep, bro. Wait, what are these things? Oh, they're those things from the opening cinematic. Okay. Lucerne, nice. Ow, bitch. Stop it. Fucker. Yo, that combo, dog. Overpowered. Up. Oh. Oh, God. No. I'll help you out, Elvis. Oh, that doesn't heal him, though. Yeah, it must be nice to have that amount of... I assume it's focus. I'm still pretty sure it's focus power, the blue stuff. Magic, you know. So it must be nice to have an infinite amount of that, because he's done that fucking thing. Oh. Is that a live one? I don't want to go... That looks like it's probably a boss fight. Nope. Are you in... Oh, fuck me sideways. It's gonna fuck. Oh my god, Red Knight. Demon Souls throwback. I love this. Hey, asshole. You just interrupted a post-sub. What the fuck? That's not cool because that's a resin, right? Go, dog. Oh, I was joking when I said that. Just want you to know. Yeah, you're the Red Knight, or Red Eye Knight throwback. I like it. Yeah, I don't know what those buffs are like, bitch. I'm kind of scared. I know damn well they can. Oh god. No. See, I want to try a parry, but, well, I actually can't with this shield, so I'm glad that I'm not trying it. Then I miss, because my weapon don't have range. Refine gem? Nice. Okay. I love that. See, like, oh, that's another thing the Souls games are really good at, is just... you play previous games, they'll throw something in there like, hey, you played this other game? This should look familiar to you. And you immediately, like, feel that nostalgic feeling. When I see that sumbitch turn around and those red eyes, like, oh, you. Because I love, when I first started playing Demon's Souls, so many deaths to that fucking red-eyed knight. Then getting him just a sliver from dying, and then he'd S this up. Like, what? Well, he'd, you know, chew on some grass. And it just, you know the fuck you didn't. Anything up here? Why is this? I still have this fear that one of these enemies I'm gonna do it to, and one of these fuckers is gonna come alive. Don't aggro your buddy, please. Come on. Really? You have the wooden shield. Which means you don't have 100% physical defense. Really? Oh, what now? Dun, 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 dun. Bitch, please! Oh my god, that... Since your buddy don't want none of this, how about you, bro? Oh, sure, you want some after I check your buddy. I love that so much. Just the, like, you know, like, you stagger them with the kick and then you're able to riposte that is... That... Where the fuck did that come from? Who the fuck's shooting out? It's gonna be a boss fight. What's this? Who are you? Swordmaster? Huh? Who just... Someone shot something at me. Or threw something. I knew someone fucking... Hey, bitch. No. Wait, where the fuck did you come from? Oh. Little crevice over here. Nothing? See, part of me wonders if maybe killing these... Well, killing them. Destroying them, but like they'll drop something, but... Wasting your time, Roy. Well, no, I'm not. I'm finding stuff out. Please don't be a boss. This is too open of an area to not have... Wait, that thing being right there reminds me of the opening for the Simone Ornstein boss fight. Be gentle to me. I'm a virgin. And there's a person sitting in that. This reminds me of the Maria fight in Bloodborne in DLC. You're walking up to someone sitting in a chair. The area is, well, it's much more open than the Maria fight is. But. Don't hurt me.
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Small Lothric banner.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Way of Blue.
Unkindled one, head to the high wall's base. Go through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. But beware, the dog keeps a close eye on things. The vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley. unkindled one. Go through be the vine.
So I assume that this, well, if when the online portion becomes available, I can see this, if people are allowed in this area right here, to be a fight club, like, area for hosting fight clubs and such. God damn it, now that bitch has me worried. Or, like, nervous. The watchdog, and as soon as she said dog, I immediately thought Sif. Of course, if any of those characters from the first Dark Souls are in this, I'm going to lose my shit, guarantee it. And like that fanboy type of way, like, oh my god, but I killed you, so how? It's gonna be a boss fight. And who the fuck are you? No! I didn't need to do that. I keep forgetting I have heal. Swordmaster summoned. No, cool. You're supposed to bow with me. I'm about to find out, ain't I? Oh, so far nothing. This... Can I burn it? Oh, fuck! Don't smell a fucking dog. Fort of the Boreal Valley. Well, this is great. You're fucking huge. Don't show me your ass, bitch. I don't want to see that shit. Okay, so white attacks. How much Actually, you don't seem to have a lot of health, so can I just blast your fucking ass with firebombs? Frost damage! Holy fuck, dude. Okay. Can I just stand underneath you? Oh shit! What's that? What are you doing? You're gonna do an attack, aren't you? Oh no, you just fucking buffed yourself. Okay! Yo! Can I use a heal right now? No, that's not what I want to do! Shit! No! Fuck! Okay, so you do that lunge. Okay. Oh shit! Yo, you have some fucking combos for days, bro! Wait, so can I just... Yo. Frame rate drop. Wait, what? Why can't I... Oh, I know why. Don't hit me. Let me heal. You seem to be a balls, we have to dodge into your attack, right? Oh! Maybe if I'd actually not dodged too early, I'd be able to find that out. Whoa, fucking hell, man. Frame rate. Couldn't see anything. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Remember, first couple of times when you fight a boss in a Souls game, don't let it piss you off. Focus on being able to consistently dodge their attacks. Okay. That's good. He has a lot of attacks. I'm fairly certain that you can just dodge right through. It's just figuring out, well, dodging him first and then, okay, which attacks leave a little bit of a time frame to where, or a little bit of free time, I guess you could say. Where you've got some, don't you? Nope. Your master's not coming, bitch. I am, though. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. So now that I know that one area's got a boss fight, I don't really have to bother with, oh shit, and I'm going the wrong way again. Wait, am I? Why do I keep forgetting that so easily? Ow! Just couldn't let me go without taking damage, could you fucker? Hot asshole. Bitch. Okay. Well, that would have been smart of me. Okay, so Vort of the Boreal Valley. Interesting name, Vort. No, or was that Vort? Yeah, I think it was Vort, not Bort, dumbass. Just in case. Come on up, bros. Motherfucker! Done. Trying to get to a certain part without taking damage. No, I should have used my heal. Okay, bros. Later. I got a boss to learn. How do you do, Vort? It's me again. Not deplete your stamina, stupid. That, I could actually dodge into that. Nope. You're gonna bump, so I'm gonna hit you. Whoa! Particles. All the particles. I pressed dodge, but it didn't work! fuck am I getting damaged by? Frostbitten? What the fuck does... Okay. Good. That, the dodging's also not the same as it is in, Yeah, oh wait. I got this, bitch. Don't even think about touching me. Here we go again. Of course I miss. Oh shit! Pretty hippie combo there, bro. Aha! Nope, get out of the frost, get out of the frost, Roy.
Don't be stupid, dun dun dun.
God damn you! Wow, frame rate. You took a literal shit. Yo, frame rate, goddamn. It's tough to do stuff when you're getting like 15 or 20 frames a second. That boss music sounds like Demon Souls. And again, my soldier on the other end. Here we go. Yeah, how in the fuck does that one do 102? Nope! Son of a bitching troll! You notice? Doesn't do a fucking thing. As soon as I get ready to throw a goddamn firebomb, he lunges. You're not very weak to fire. I got it. I understand. Oh god. No. Can't see nothing. How did that hit me? That was my fault dodging too early. Oh shit. I'm gonna get frostbit. No! That's the sup, bro. No, that was my fault entirely. Dogs right into that shit. Motherfucker, no. No lie, that FPS dipping like it does isn't really helping out a lot. I'll be able to get him though. He has a wind up and a delay. A lot of times, instead of actually fully charging, he like charges up to you and then goes to swing. I keep dodging too early with that. Okay. And my weapon needs to be... Well, no. Oh, it's good, it's good, it's good. God, that thing's got reach on it. What the fuck, man? I don't know how to get rid of frost damage, or... That was dumb. Fuck you, bitch. Soul of Boreal Valley Vort. Yeah.
That's what happens when you pay attention, puto.
And we get ourselves a bonfire. And nice. Nice.
It wasn't even hard, and it's like, yes, I just overcame the hardest obstacle ever.
Okay. But you see, it's key, though, just keeping your focus and going into a boss fight the first few times to learn their movements, and then going to the fight as if you're the predator and they're the prey. Wait. Yeah. Okay, so now, back to Firelink Shrine for me.
Wait, did I gain any other... Titanite shards?
Ah, 'tis good what needs.
Oh, refining it increases its scaling?
Pretty big. I don't want that.
Wait a minute, I wonder.
Just what neat.
Oh, fuck, I tried. He doesn't sell nothing. Never mind. I wonder if this merchant's got an upgraded inventory since I defeated a boss. Well, nope.
One. Welcome, husband. Very well. Then take.
Okay, how can I? Oh, only once. God damn it. Dexterity, yeah, that's increasing the bow. So I'm not doing anything for my weapon yet. I'm actually gonna go and put that point into endurance for that stamina. Anything new to say?
Ashen one, to be on Kinsov, I will Ashen one. Farewell, may the.
Okay, what time is it? I was actually going to say I'm going to quit or stop the video right now, but it's not what we don't do. I'm going to go ahead and go to Vort of the Boreal Valley. Yeah. Okay. That's the valley that dude in the cage was talking about, right?